In our previous tutorial, we started ball bearing assembly drawing. In our previous tutorial, we drew inner rest or inner ring, outer rest or outer ring. In this tutorial, we drew a ball and cage. So let's start a drawing a ball. This diameter of the ball is a 24 mm. New, remove tick mark from use default template, ball, okay, mm Newton, part solid, go to view tab, plane tag display on, model, select front plane, take a revolve features, draw a center line, draw one circle, diameter is 24, draw line, go to delete segment and delete unwanted geometry. Now OK, ball is ready. Now go to view tab, appearance, part, okay. Now again go to appearance, right click, edit it, this is the better, okay, close. Now ball is ready. Is ready. Now we draw a cage part. Here the dimension of the cage is 86, 94, 45 and 25 degree. This whole bar mm diameter of this part, this round shape, and 1.5 diameter of this hole, and this thickness of is 1.5. Go to file, new, tick mark from use default template, cage, mm ns part solid, select extrude features, front plane, draw a two circle, concentric circle, 86, 94 mm diameter, okay, standard orientation, select flip side, now okay. Sorry, go to edit definition and here select 16 mm extrude, okay, select front plane, go to revolve features, draw a circle, diameter is 24, this distance is 45 mm, draw a line, go to delete segment, delete unwanted geometry, now OK, go to placement, edit it, here I am forward draw a one center line, draw a center line, now OK. Here click on remove material and OK. Now select round, यार ये 3 mm, दिस इज प्रेस कंट्रोल, सिलेक्ट दिस इज एंड ओके. नाउ सिलेक्ट दिस रिवॉल्व एंड राउंड प्रेस एंड मेक अ लोकल ग्रुप, राइट क्लिक ऑन इट एंड मेक अ पैटर्न, सिलेक्ट एक्सिस पैटर्न, सिलेक्ट दिस सेंटर एक्सिस, यह टाइप 8 पैटर्न एट इक्वल पेस ऑफ 360 डिग्री. फॉर जनरेटिंग सम टेक अ टर्म टाइम डिपेंड ऑन योर कंप्यूटर परफॉर्मेंस. ओके, दिस पैटर्न इज जनरेटेड. Now go to cell command. Here type 1.5 mm thickness. Select this surface. Press control this surface. Rotate it. Press control and select this surface. And OK. Now we require create a rivet hole for select this surface, extrude on it. Now create a one center line, give angle 22.5. let's switch it. Yes. Draw a one circle at diameter of 1.5. Go to dimension, select this and press scroll 45 mm. Now okay. Keep the direction, select through all, remove material and OK. Now this is hole is created. Click right click, pattern, again select axis pattern, select this axis, type 8 equals space in 360 and OK. Now our cage part is ready. Go to view, appearance, give appearance as per your choice part. Okay, our cage part is ready. Thank you for watching our tutorial. For more tutorial, like and subscribe our channel. Don't forget to click on a bell icon for get a notification. Thank you.